Hello, my name is Christian Bonds. I am key account manager at Rothenberger and am responsible for the refrigeration and air conditioning sector. Today I'm going to show you how to connect the ROCOOL 600 expertly to an air conditioning unit. In order to be able to connect the digital manifold properly, it is clear that we need refrigerant hoses, and in this case we also need an adapter from 1/4 inch SAE to 5/16 inch SAE. This tutorial shows how to professionally connect the ROCOOL 600 to a newly installed air conditioning unit. When connecting the ROCOOL, it is important to use the hoses. Which hose is used where? Since the ROCOOL has 1/4 inch SAE connections, we use 1/4 inch SAE hoses. The hose is connected to the low pressure side of the air conditioner. Therefore, the blue hose is used. When using the refrigerant hose, make sure that the side with the valve trigger is connected to the air conditioner. In this case, it is so that the valve trigger is in the curved part of the hose. Now, the other end without the valve trigger is connected to the ROCOOL. The free end is not yet connected to the air conditioner. The next steps will explain why. Next, a working hose is added. In this case, it is the yellow hose. The yellow hose is also connected away from the ROCOOL 600 with the valve trigger, just like the blue hose. After the hoses have been connected to the ROCOOL 600, with the shutoff valves of the hoses open, the valves of the ROCOOL are opened and the unit is switched on. Now the ROCOOL 600 calibrates itself to the ambient air pressure. As soon as the ROCOOL has calibrated itself, the working valves are closed. After all hoses are connected and the ROCOOL is ready for use, the hose is connected to the air conditioner. R32 has a 5/16 inch SAE thread. This hose has a 1/4 inch SAE thread, which means that an adapter must be used. In this state, the ROCOOL is mounted to the service valve of the air conditioner via the low pressure side, with the blue hose using an adapter. In another tutorial, we will explain how to pressure test an air conditioner. Thanks for watching.